So orchid is a great option for in the house. And you know, they're really low maintenance too. So you can kind of forget about them, put them in a bright spot, and they'll just keep flourishing. Down here, we have some flowers that can go outdoors. We have begonias right here. They can actually go outside in the shade or in the house in bright light, and they will also keep flowering throughout the summer. We have kalanchoe right here, which is a succulent that flowers often, and that one is a little happier outdoors in partial sun. It'll also keep blooming throughout the summer. We have anthurium right here, which is a very, very popular flowering house plant, a popular tropical that you see almost anywhere tropical you go. And then as you can see, we also have freesias down here. More of an outside shade plant, but they can also flourish indoors with enough light, and they smell amazing. A lot of people have actually told me they smell like fruity pebbles, which I can agree.